Kids have just stuck together. We've had great, you know, we work hard. We have good players in our program. Four of our first six games on the road. You know, we said going into this week, this was a five-game season. And, you know, certainly a one-game season today. And, you know, we continue to try and establish the mindset that we can't compete at home. And that was a big plus.
Now, talk about the performances from Anthony Vasquez and Dr. Johnson.
Yeah, I mean, both kids are incredibly good players. They work very hard. Anthony's a senior, DeAndre's still a puppy, a true sophomore, and just great things are ahead for him, and Anthony continues to have the year that we anticipated.